Alright guys, I'm out here farming scrap right now. And components. Damn, this guy had 15k metal. 4500 sulfur. And I see this base getting put up over here on the shore. Over here in the northeast side of the map. So if I do decide to hit these guys online, I shouldn't get countered too quickly. Oh my god, there's another massive metal base. That one would be a good raid, maybe a little bit later. So I have a little base over here on the other side of the gas station. Oh shit. Wonder if this guy lives with the base over there on the left. Oh my god, there he is. These kids are freaking loaded with components, oh my god. So I'm gonna see if I can hit these guys while they're building up. Might not have high security at the moment. They might be trying to expand in the future or something, so if I can hit them now, maybe I can grab their sulfur or whatever they have before they expand. Jesus, this guy had a freaking supply signal on him. Hollow sight, I could use that. Yeah, these guys have been farming the gas station, I guess. So I'm gonna come back here, try to raid that base. Should be pretty easy. Don't think they have AKBP yet. But I'm getting loaded off these kids. I already got all this crap just from roaming around their base, so I can imagine what they got in there. Alright, here we go guys. Let's see how much these guys are actually farming. I think I had a boat over here. Someone might have taken it. Got a pre-made door, key lock in a cupboard in case I do get to the TC. Put my own door up on this base. Be safe. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and ladder into the window. It looks like the easiest thing to do. They might not even have like a hatch BP yet. We'll see how secure it is, but it's only 3 stories high, so it should be pretty quick. I might have just killed a couple of the base owners out here, so they might be on a timer or gearing up in there. I'll slap... Oh, they put an embrasure up. And they're coming out. I'm gonna slap a ladder up on their door so they can't get out easily. Oh my god, it's open. Holy crap, dude. 2k sulfur, this whole thing's freaking open. So this was the front door, I guess. Go ahead and throw a ladder up on this. Not sure where the TC would be in here. Bunch of metal. About 2k more sulfur. Let's see what else I can get. Yeah, it's TC. Alright, it's my base now. He had 45k sown, 180 GP. There's gotta be some more stuff in here though. Oh, look at him. Just sitting in a box with more stuff. 1500 more sulfur. Had a revolver on. I don't know if he was AFK or what. Good amount of stuff in here, components and scrap and whatnot. I think I got one more door left to hit. This probably goes to the front. And I guess there's also that door. Yes, more stuff. 15 springs. So many bags in here. Is there really three people living in here? Guess I'll hit this one last door up top. It was soft though. I don't know what they were doing. Guess that's everything. Not bad. I got about 6,000 sulfur, a bunch of components. And I heard him spawn back in. Let's see if this door over here goes to like the front or what. What are you doing up there?
Look like you retard.
I don't know, I can't see you.
Oh well, I'm trying to get out of this window, alright?
Alright, good luck. Not bad, you six rockets, got 6k sulfur, about. Almost broke even, plus 400 scrap.